I take up. Every day that I wake up, it's good just to know that I'm safe, safe. That puts a smile on my face just thinking about this grace. I've been safe since 5 years old, old. When mama told me to scrape all the food on my plate, plus the greatest story that's been told, told. She told me John 3:16. By the time I was 16, I was broadcasting my faith. Yeah, I was telling the good news. I knew that I couldn't lose, especially if my behavior was straight. Yeah, cause it's one thing to talk, it's another thing to live like Christ. When you get with your friends, friends, so you can show them how Christ can transform a life in addition to forgiving your sins. Let's get it going.
Now I'm standing right here, looking here from the